Some breaking news right now in Washington State. Four people, they tell us, shot dead in a mall in the town of Burlington, about 70 miles north of Seattle. CBS Seattle says police are still looking for that shooter. He is at large and have the Cascade Mall there on lockdown at this moment.
There are reports the shooter may have already fled the scene, but that has not been confirmed yet. We'll, of course, stay on top of the story and bring you any updates throughout the night here on KCAL Live.